But sis did it hurt the right way.
He used to the cold.
Look, y'all. Like I said.
No worries. There's more onions in there. Y'all see that?
Hey guys, I'm back with another video. Today, guys, we have a 5-pound whole king crab. We had some white rice, we had some of my butter sauce, and we also have some cucumbers, some lemons, and some peppers in the back. I am super starving, so I'm ready to dig in. Ooh. Y'all see that? If you're new here, please subscribe. If you've been here, welcome back. I'm gonna give you guys the first bite. Mm-mm. Nice and hot. Mm-mm. It's already open. I just edited that part out. So delicious. Cucumber. I'm ready to crap these. I do not have my scissors. Oh my God. I don't know how that's gonna work. There we go. There we go. I also have some of these Vietnamese peppers back here. I want to try these out. That is so good. Mm-mm. I'm trying to get everything up in there. That thing juicy. Drain, please go sit down. Come on out, baby. Come on out. So what's going on, guys? What is going on? I got my sauce up in the building. If you want to order my sauce, the link will be in the description box. It comes in mild and spicy habanero. Check me out. Support your girl, okay? I want to taste this pepper. Check out my Instagram. It's nadera.yasmin_ for reviews on my sauce from other people. Too. I kind of want to break these legs off because I really want to tackle the body. I put a pepper inside. This stuff gotta come down. I want to tackle this body, okay? That tastes good. This crab got a lot of meat up in here. Can't let that go to waste. Look at all that meat. Y'all don't understand. So bomb. I want it to be like dipping it and stuff, but I want to make sure I ate all the right things because it's my first time eating a body. I know this thing is hot. I know y'all hear Dream in the background. Let's see if Nick annoyed. I need my own studio. With no interruptions. All this meat. Oh my God. And it's like melting in my mouth. So delicious. Dream, I'm doing a video. I demolished that baby, okay? What is all this? This was the bottom, so I know that's the poop or something. But it's so good. Some of this is the white fatty part. Yo, these Vietnamese peppers, they're hot. I should do a challenge with these peppers. I should really do a challenge with those peppers. But those peppers are hot. I don't know where I put my scissors at. This claw was so tiny. Hot mess. Those peppers are really good, but they hot. And people be eating these. So bomb. With old peppers. Woo! Wow. They are good, but they are hot, okay? So good.
little peppery. That ain't no joke.
When my son come in the house, I'm going to give him an apple and a little pepper. My mouth is on fire. Y'all probably wondering what am I sucking on. It's a little apple juice my daughter got from her school. I put it in the freezer and turned it into a slush. These apple juice are really good. Every time I eat a seafood boil, I make a big mess. I love setting up, but I hate cleaning it. It just be so much. I am so thirsty. But alright guys, thank you for watching our video. Please like, comment, share, and subscribe. Bye.